So this is how the machine starts. So it is performing verification on analyzing hardware to confirm everything, all the robotics are okay inside the machine. This process takes a little bit, about 5 minutes to conclude. But it may take longer, for about 20 minutes also, for different machines depending on the usage. So let's wait as the machine is trying to open up.